Oh, loved ones right now remembering three girls killed in a hit-and-run crash over the weekend. A fourth is now fighting for her life. That deadly crash occurred Saturday evening on Camp Rock Road north of Rabbit Springs in Lucerne Valley. Two of the girls were wheelchair-bound and were being pushed by the other two girls when they were all hit by the driver of a white 2002 Chevrolet Silverado pickup. Investigators say the driver and a passenger got out and then took off running. They have yet to be found. One of the victim's mothers was back out at the scene today for the first time since that tragedy.
Let this be a lesson to all parents. No matter how your teenagers are and they want to go out, no, let them be mad. Because the madness will go away. Their lives are gone now.
Now, the victims have been identified as 11-year-old Willow Sanchez, 13-year-old Sandra Miser, and 12-year-old Daytona Bronis. 14-year-old Natalie Coe is in critical condition. Anyone with information is urged to contact Victorville CHP.